Jane was lost before we ever met her.